Welcome back, beautiful people. This is yet another in our series of just quick takes on products. Today's product is The Ordinary. It is their sort of vampire peel. It is the AHA 30%, BHA 2% peeling solution. It is a 10-minute exfoliating facial. The pH is 3.6, which is well within the range of effective pHs for this type of acid product. It comes in an eyedropper style dispenser. The instructions tell you to put this on clean, dry skin. Now that's very important for this kind of product because anything with an AHA, like lactic, glycolic, any of those alpha hydroxy acids can be deactivated by water. Now, while the formula might have some water in it, it's important not to add water externally to it because it will deactivate it. So this one, put on a clean, dry face. Use the dropper. A few dropperfuls should cover your whole face and neck, depending on what you're looking for as far as coverage goes. But you want to leave it sort of a medium thin layer over your skin. You want to be able to see that there's that sort of purple maroon color still visible. It's not going to be the most comfortable texture. It's a little bit tacky, but leave it on for that up to 10 minutes, but many will want to rinse it off with warm water and a warm washcloth before that 10 minutes. If it starts to tingle, generally that's considered okay, so just leave it on. If it starts to burn or actually feel uncomfortable though, remove it right away. This is also a product that is not safe for around the eyes, so keep it beyond the orbital bone. Now, what does it do well? Because The Ordinary has formulated it in just such a way, there is a pea berry extract and some soothing extracts that will help mediate the strength of this acid product. So you shouldn't have a huge, terrible reaction to it, but it is a strong acid. So it's meant to peel away the surface layer of dead skin, help brighten the skin, also help clear out those pores with the BHA. Because BHA or salicylic acid is your oil soluble acid, that's gonna go deep into the pores and help clear them out. So you may have some mild purging in the next couple of days if you're acne prone, just because your body is purging out all the gunk that was in those pores. Now that said, this is a reasonably good product. It is very cost effective, as most of The Ordinary's products are. So you're getting a lot of bang for your buck. I don't deal particularly well with alpha hydroxy acids. My skin tends to get irritated very quickly, but I was able to tolerate this. I would still only recommend using this product once a week at most. I wouldn't go much more than that, and most folks would find it beneficial to just use it once a month or so for sort of that extra boost in brightening and remove that dull, dead layer of skin. In general, leave-on acid products are best when they're used regularly throughout the week, so 3 to 5 nights per week or days per week of a leave-on acid product, but this would be much too strong to do that, and it's meant to be used as a mask. So as it's formulated, it's a great product, great value, and yeah, I would recommend it to anyone looking for that extra special boost of brightness and radiance and unclearing those pores, especially if it's for a special event, as long as you've planned a few days ahead of time. I wouldn't do it the night before you have any special events because it could cause actual peeling or purging. I hope you enjoyed this review. I hope you found the information valuable. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and click on the playlist link. It should take you to a list of all the products I've reviewed in this format. That's just sort of a quick take on what the product does well, what it maybe doesn't do so great at, and whether or not I'd recommend it. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time.